I'm finally free. Now I'll fulfill my part of the bargain. Listen carefully. A giant has your sister. If you defeat him, you'll find her. For your chivalry, I'll suppress the blizzard outside and open the passage. Here, take this. You'll need it.
Princess, I'm Angvid, the abbot of this monastery. When you burned the flame in the crucible, many subjects of the kingdom woke up, including me. But be careful, not all who woke up are like me. Some will want to stand in your way. To continue your journey, you must open the sulfur gates. They're ancient and can only be activated by two spheres. Unfortunately, the spheres were lost over time. I can give you this part, but you must find the rest yourself.
Yeah. much longer. You must talk to the Forest Witch. She'll help you find me.